The Battle of Boyacá in Colombia, then known as New Granada, was the battle in which Colombia acquired its definitive independence from Spanish monarchy, although fighting with royalist forces would continue for years. 232-235 Brigadier Generals Francisco de Paula Santander and José Antonio Anzoátegui led a combined Republican Army of Colombians and Venezuelans, complemented by the British Legion, to defeat in 2 hours a royalist Colombian, Venezuelan forces led by Spanish Colonels José María Barrero and Francisco Jiménez. The battle occurred 150 kilometers from Bogotá in the Andes Mountains, in a place known as Casa de Tija, close to a bridge over the Tidanes River and three roads heading to Samaca, Mitávida and Tunja, an area which is now part of the Boyacá Department. Historical consequences and legacy. The final defeat of royal forces in the new Kingdom of Granada and the weakening of the rest of the forces in all America. The end of Spanish control over the American provinces, with the escape of Viceroy Juan de Sámano. The creation of Gran Colombia, the start of an autonomous government in the former Spanish provinces, the subsequent independence of Venezuela, Peru, Ecuador and the creation of Bolivia, after a liberation campaign. Viceroy Juan de Sámano was informed of the defeat and managed to escape and flee to Spain, which brought to an end the reign of the Spanish Empire in northern Latin America. In commemoration of this battle, August 7 is a national holiday in Colombia. On this date every 4 years the elected president of Colombia is proclaimed in the Casa de Nariño. Bogotá starts the usual celebrations 1 day in advance in commemoration of the foundation of the city, on August 6, 1538.